Hi everyone and welcome to D-Life. So pleased you could join us here today at Destiny Church. Let's find out what's coming up here. Connect Girls are meeting at Sam's Place this Friday at 7:30 when we'll be getting all Christmassy and doing some craft. Sign up with a host today.
Check out the resources stand after the experience today. We're having a flash sale on all the books. 50% off, that's right, they're all half price. If you want to get yourself a real bargain, or just want to find a few more Christmas presents, check it out after the experience today.
Simply Worship is next Sunday here at Destiny at 6 o'clock. Make sure you join us for a great evening.
Hi church, here I am on my weekly run down our road here in Lock-In. And even though the picture behind me looks picturesque, it's autumn, it's a lovely day for a run, this road is absolutely full of litter. People drive along this road, they throw out their fast food cartons when they've had their food and their drink. It is unbelievable what we found in this road, and even though it doesn't look like it, it is absolutely full of rubbish. And so we have decided to set up Community Connect, and one of the things that we want to do as a church is to help the community by reaching out and helping them by doing things that are practical, like clearing this road. I don't want to live in a road that's full of rubbish, that's got lovely countryside, but it's ruined by people just throwing out their rubbish without any thought. So on November the 26th, Saturday, November the 26th, we're going to come out and we're going to clean this road. We're going to clear it of all the rubbish. And so look up for more details on the screen now, because it will show you all the details of what we're going to do that day. I have to say that we've already had a thanks from the local council here for this community initiative, even though we've not actually done it yet. And they are so grateful that we are taking the time to reach out and help the community in this area. So we're going to come out here on November the 26th and we're going to clear this road of all its rubbish. Make sure that you get involved. We'll have fluorescent jackets and all the equipment to do it, and it's going to be a great community initiative.
So guys, we want to make sure that everybody knows about our church, right? And so we have an opportunity to make sure that we can go out into the community and let people know what's going on here at Priory. So especially in the lead up to Christmas, we want to make sure that anybody that's out there that might be looking for a church knows that we are here and they can come along and be part of an amazing church, somewhere where they can belong, somewhere where they can make friends, and they can come and be part of what's going on in Destiny. So we're going to do a combined connect on Wednesday the 30th of November. We're going to meet here at Priory School by the entrance, and then we're going to split into groups and go out and distribute those really cool funky leaflets to let everybody know that Destiny is here and they are really welcome to come along and join us.
We're seeing people well on the way to living a life completely free of debt and the pressures that comes alongside that, which is absolutely incredible. But we want to do more this Christmas. So we want to make sure that every family, all 11 of them, that are working with the local CAP centre at the moment, receive a hamper to really bless them this Christmas. So we want to put some special things in a hamper to really bless them. So think about what really makes Christmas special for you, the treats that you really love, and get some extra things. So a lovely box of chocolates, a special tin of biscuits, perhaps some bubble baths, some crackers, a Christmas pudding, those things that you couldn't be without but really add the finishing touches. Bring them along and we're going to make sure that every one of those families is really blessed.
It's not long now until our Christmas experiences here at Destiny Church.
Come and see the kids' nativity.
It's at 11 o'clock on Sunday, the 18th of December.
Penny said to me November.
Hi, I got it wrong.
It's at 11 o'clock
on Sunday, the 18th of December.
At 6 o'clock on Sunday the 18th of December, we have our Christmas experience. It's going to be great. Make sure you invite all your friends and family for a fantastic evening.
We're meeting down at Costa at Flower Down on the 28th of December at 7pm to spend an evening together, drinking some coffee, chatting and just hanging out. See you then.
Well, that's it for D-Life for this week. Have a fabulous week. Don't forget, a few things coming up this week. We've got Connect Groups on Wednesdays and Thursday. Plus, we've got Connect Girls on Friday evening at 7:30. Plus, it's the Community Connect Litter Pick on Saturday. Make sure that you see a host for more details. Have a great week.